everyone. It's a court battle pitting Drake University against a former law student.
It's a dogfight of sorts, and KCCI's Mark Talshek has the story that's new at 6. Mark?
Well, the Iowa Court of Appeals has ruled that the former Drake law student can sue the school for not allowing her to bring a service dog she was training with her to class.
Nicole Shumate connects members of the military suffering from post-traumatic stress syndrome with service dogs.
Yeah. You're okay.
Her nonprofit Pause and Effect has placed 23 service dogs and currently has 26 more in training. She has personal relationships with dozens of men and women who have received her specially skilled dogs.
Seeing their struggles and challenges trying to integrate a service dog into the community, it's hard to watch up front.
She graduated from Drake Law in 2009. While in school, she says she would bring a service dog in training with her to class and says no fellow students ever complained of the dogs that she knew of.
They were laying at my feet and just sleeping, so there was no disruption. And that would have been, I think, a legitimate reason to limit access if the school had ever presented an actual cause that the dogs had poor behavior.
Drake officials told her bringing the dogs in training to class violated school policy, so 2 years later, Shumate filed suit against the school. Iowa Code 216 states in part, a person with a disability or person training an assistive animal has the right to be accompanied by a service dog or an assistive animal under control. District court sided with Drake and dismissed the lawsuit, including even if Drake violated the statute concerning service dog access, it was only punishable as a misdemeanor. Shumate appealed, contending this amounted to a slap on the wrist and would not protect other service dog trainers and owners, who she says face daily obstacles and have occasionally been publicly shamed and embarrassed when being denied access with their four-legged companions.
Part of this really is about bringing an awareness to the laws and hoping that we can create greater access.
Now that the Court of Appeals has sided with Shumate, an attorney representing Drake University told me this afternoon he will apply for application for further review to the state Supreme Court, somewhat of an appeal of the appeal. A decision by the Supreme Court on whether to further review the case will likely come in the next few months. Kevin?
All right, Mark, thanks.